Leads, leads, leads. We all want leads. And we all have blogs. Can we drive leads from our blog? That's what I'm going to talk about today. So how do you drive a lead from an existing blog? We all have blogs and we all write content on a regular basis, or hopefully we do. Now, it's critical that we also think of ways to generate leads from our blogs. Because when you write content, there's no way to capture the reader's email address or capture his, he can comment on your blog. That happens very rarely nowadays. But how do you actually get him to, and I'm not talking about subscribe to your newsletter. That is also, that happens if your blog is really, really good. And that happens also only often enough if you have those really, really viral pieces of content. However, if you write a piece of content with a certain strategy in mind, which I'm going to share with you, there is a sure shot way of getting leads. And I'm going to give you a practical example. So the strategy I'm talking about is creating lead magnets. Now, I'll give an example. We have a blog post out there, how do you create an effective SEO proposal that converts 80% of your clients to a closed prospect. So what we did is, we in that article, we actually wrote about how you go about creating that proposal, and then we had a lead form out there saying click here to download a sample proposal, which then you can use for your agency purposes. So with that blog post alone, we have closed, we have converted 623 prospects in the last 8 months alone, and that's a huge number of people. That gave us leverage enough to contact them for future communications. And it was what we did was, we thought about a topic where we could offer a template, a downloadable template, which they could then download through a form on our site. So the strategy I'm proposing is, you don't need to create massive ebooks. You don't need to create massive guides which need to be downloadable. What you need to do is come up with a simple checklist or simple template or simple, even a Google sheet, and a calculator, but essentially something that's simple enough, yet your target reader would desire enough to submit a form. But of course, submit his email address. But of course, what I'm saying is your blog post should communicate the value of that asset that they should download. So in our purpose, in our example, we actually communicated the value of that proposal, and that's why people wanted to download the proposal. So keep that in mind. I think it's a smart tactic. It's easy to implement. Not so easy when you actually have to think about what to develop, but it's easy in the sense that it's an easy way to acquire leads. So yes, leads you can acquire from a blog. Think outside the box, and that's one smart way to go about it.